Last year, the FDU Knights women's basketball team finished the season just shy of 500. But that was good enough to claim the last spot in the Northeast Conference tournament, making it Pete Cinella's third conference playoff appearance in 5 years as Knights head coach.
Well, we're looking to build on some of the things that we did last season. We got off to a very good start. We had an excellent out-of-conference record. We were 7-4 out-of-conference. We also had a very good home record with 9 wins at home. So we're trying to build on those two things, and now we got to do a better job finishing the year off and also winning more road games. I think we have a lot of returning players. We also have 6 new players, so we're trying to mess that all together, but to build off a very strong out-of-conference record that we had and a strong home record. And now we got to take it to the next level and win on the road.
It's another year under Cinella's system for the 4 seniors and 2 sophomores returning. And it's the hard work and focus in the offseason that has this Knights team confident this time around.
We're very confident because we have great senior leadership. Players that really like the game, love to play. They're working hard every day. They really worked hard in the offseason, and they're very good leaders. So Esther Wallace has set the tone as the captain of the team. And, you're not going to find anyone work as hard as her. The one person who traditionally does such a great job in the weight room for us is Amy Longo. And then we also have Mariah Laurie and Erica McKeithen. So we have 4 very hard-working seniors, and the whole team follows suit.
This offseason, there's definitely a sense of urgency in everything that we do, whether it's lifting, practice. I mean, we just come in the gym, we get our work done. I think everybody's on the same page as far as our team goals. This offseason, we worked really hard, and I firmly believe that no one else worked harder than us in this offseason, so that gives me and my team a lot of confidence for the season this year.
I think everybody knows their role, pretty much. Seniors know we have to lead. Freshmen, I don't really see any problem or anything like that. Like, I feel like they just look up to us, period. Like, they follow us, so whatever we do, like, we have to lead by example.
Seniors Esther Wallace and Mariah Laurie and sophomore Danielle Pankey each played key roles in the Knights' road to the conference playoffs last season. Familiarity is something the Knights have going for them, as they are returning 6 players this season. But there are 5 freshmen looking to give the Knights an edge, and Coach Cinella expects them to make an immediate impact.
I really feel that Amanda Andretti's is going to be our main point guard. She's done a great job running the team, and she can get the ball up the court and consistently find open people. Steph Isaacs is probably one of our better 3-point shooters. She can play either guard spot. Erica Livermore right now has won a starting position as one of our starting posts. Mariah Nunes has done a great job defensively, and we're looking for her to continue to improve. And Tiffany Grant's going to provide us with some depth in the backcourt.
There's an air of confidence in the Knights locker room this season, and a common understanding that controlling the ball, crashing the boards, and solid defense is the recipe for success.
Well, I think we have to take care of the basketball, and we have to improve on our rebounding. Those are 2 things we're really going to focus on. Now that the games are coming close, as we have 4 games pretty much next week, so we got to really try and take care of the ball and improve our rebounding. Those are some things we can improve on these last couple days in practice, stuff we can work on, and we're going to try and get better at that.
I think we definitely got to play defense and stay together. Like, when teams go on runs, we can't break. Like, we have to stay together. And I think defense and rebounding, like, scoring and all of that stuff is going to come within the flow of the game, but as long as we defend and rebound, we have a chance.
Well, we want to be a great defensive team, so our intensity on defense could continue to increase and keep getting better. And I think once we have like a common intensity there, we'll be really good. Rebounds win championships, and we're looking to win a championship. So everybody plays their role, crashes hard every possession, close out every defensive possession with a rebound, then we'll be good to go.
The season opens up on the road Thursday, November 10th, as the Knights take on a tough ACC opponent in Boston College. Looking ahead, the Knights open their conference season on the road in Pennsylvania to take on St. Francis and Robert Morris early in December. Be sure to come support the Knights in their home opener on November 14th at 5 p.m. as they take on Yale at the Stratus Arena in Hackensack. Until then, stay on top of Knights basketball and all Knights athletics on FDUKnights.com. From the Stratus Arena, I'm Kenny O'Boyle.